CityPoint, it's an application that empowers all citizens in the world to achieve more and to give more to the cities and to their neighbors. With CityPoint, you can earn points just by recycling or going to a museum, and using the points that you've earned, you can go for a jazz concert or a sport event for free.
Well, the main goal is being one of the best places for you to live a day, a week, or a lifetime, is to engage our citizens in our city life. To give the word to our citizens in the construction of a better city. So the quality of services is right in the core of our activity. We want to improve the quality of service. As you know, that's another positive externality, definitely, from this project. Because otherwise you don't have incentives for your citizens.
With CityPoint, you can also engage your neighbors to achieve more. So you can compete with them to find out who is recycling more, who is helping more, who is participating more in social responsibility events. CityPoint is the tool that can recognize you to be the best citizen that you can be.
With this system, we are giving back incentives for citizens to behave sustainable. So that's another goal of CityPoint, is to give back to our citizens what they are giving to the community as a whole.
We are using Microsoft technology to deliver CityPoint to the world. CityPoint and Microsoft just won the World Summit Award for the best mobile app for government and citizen engagement.
It's not good, it's essential for us, because you know that in Cascais last year we broke again the record of more than 1.4 million room nights sold. So we are a tourist destination, so we need to engage our temporary citizens in this platform too, because we need them to behave sustainably.
With Microsoft, CityPoint is aiming to transform the world and to create a better place to live. Azure Platform as a Service helped us to create a solution to scale and to be available in all the world. We believe that small things can change the world. CityPoint will do it too. CityPoint is part of the CityNext project from Microsoft and is connecting the smart cities to the smart people.